Looks like hell froze over. I've been trying to come up with the words to explain to all of you exactly how I feel. I've changed. And this is the truth. I'm home. This is where I belong. Over 10 years, you people never forgot me, even when maybe I wanted to forget me. And that's why I'm back, because I love you guys. Everybody has welcomed me back with open arms. Well, almost everybody. Some people are afraid. They're afraid of what they don't understand, but I understand. The competition here, week in and week out, competes to be the best in the world, but the best in the world has not been here for almost 10 years. Some people are going to have to come to terms with the fact that their best efforts at being the best in the world on this microphone, in this ring, even at commentary, isn't just false, but it's a lie. Because the best in the world is back, and the best in the world is standing live and in living color, and his name is...
Unstoppable.